At the time, there were four United States fortifications in the Charleston. Fort Johnson, Fort Sumter, Castle Kenton, and Fort